Really?
I already saw this.
What is it?
I already saw it.
No, that's a new one.
That's a new one.
That's not the same one.
Let's look at it like this. Can you see what that is? Look.
When did you do this?
Look. There's a foot. And there's a foot.
What has feet and hands?
What has feet and hands? Do you know what that is?
What's that a picture of? Do you want a baby? Do you? Didn't you ask Jesus to send you a baby?
Yes.
Well, you remember me telling you that when Jesus thought you were ready to be a big sister, that he would send you a baby? Remember me telling you that? Well, he thinks you're ready because he's going to send you a baby in just a few months.
When?
Close to your birthday.
Almost right around your birthday in March. Picture of your baby.
Look, Mama.
What?
What kind of name for my baby do you want it?
I don't know. We don't know what it is yet. We have to wait. Next time we go to the doctor in just a few weeks, Mama's doctor can look on the TV.
What?
On the TV screen.
Mm-hmm.
And he can tell us if it's going to be a baby brother or a baby sister. And then we can pick out a name. What name do you like?
I like Sarah.
Sarah?
And I like Gracie.
But what if it's a boy? What if it's a baby brother?
If it was a baby brother, I'll name him. I don't know.
Are you excited?
Yes.